at the barn this morning and we heard the very first baby goat cry of the season. Who is it? It is Gempy. We couldn't believe it either. Unfortunately, she had two little baby boys, but when we got here, one was already passed away. It was cleaned off and everything. I think Gimpy did all she could to care for it. It was no fault of hers. But anyway, we have one little baby boy left.